Now the other part of the ingredients calls for a teaspoon of different spices and herbs. But if you don't have these, what you can use is the packet from your ramen noodles, little packet. Or I'm going to use a chicken broth soup packet, which will have the flavor of chicken. And I will add that to my 2 cups of gluten wheat flour. Okay, now the recipe calls for 2 cups of water. Type dough. As you can see, it's kind of getting into a sponge. It's soaking up all of the wheat, the water is, and it's getting into a sponge type consistency. We're going to get up all of the flour that we can and have it incorporated into the flour. And look at what we have. We have a big sponge here. And let's see what we have to do with it. Okay, the recipe says to knead this for a few minutes to make tougher and more elastic. So we're going to take this out and we're going to put it. See this? Move the camera a little bit. And we're going to knead this. Yes, and I did wash my hands. Okay, we're going to knead this. And as you knead it, you will see that it is spongy and it's puffy and it's elastic, and that's what we want. We want this to be nice and tough and elastic. Okay, we have it tough and elastic. So let's go to our ingredients again. Okay, after we get it tough and elastic, we cut it into 2 by 2 inch pieces and place it into the boiling water. Okay. We're going to get us a knife. And we're going to begin to cut. As you can see, it cuts pretty good. Cut some 2 by 2 inch pieces. These are our chicken pieces. And we're going to put them in the boiling water. Okay, I'm going to try to hurry and cut these up and put them in the water so that they can all be boiling together. As you can see, it comes apart really, really well. It comes apart really, really well. And you can cut it in small pieces, and these will get larger. So we cut it into pieces, and then we put them in the boiling water. And I will show you the water when I get the pieces all boiled up, all together.